why are so many influencers hopping on the trend to use ManyChat? And what is it really used for? So ManyChat is used for automating DMs. So if you've ever found yourself as an influencer just answering the same questions over and over again, then you love ManyChat. And what you can do with your followers, you can direct them right to a YouTube video or a lead magnet or to your Amazon affiliate shop. And what's great about it is this will save you so much time. And you don't really even have to hire a social media manager to do this. You just hire a bot. Once you commented below the video, guess what? You're gonna get a direct message from ManyChat, right? And so what's so great about it is that since more and more people will comment under your reels, for instance, right? Your post will get more engagement. And when it gets more engagement, guess what's going to happen? The algorithm is going to push it out more. Okay, so if you're hooked now, let's get you all set up so that you can earn more, grow more, and be more.
Okay, let's get started. So we're gonna click right here on Get Started. And then it will ask us where we want to set this up. I will say Instagram. And then it will connect with your Facebook account. So you click on continue with Facebook. Awesome. Okay. And so what type of company do you work for? So I will do business, or you can do solopreneur, freelancer. If you're just by yourself, I'll say solopreneur because that's probably what most of you are. What type of business do you have? And I do business coach here. You can click creator, real estate. So business coach. And then you click on next. And here you go. It says, we found one Instagram account linked with Facebook page. So you will click on connect. And it's connected. That's literally it. That's how you set up the account. Okay, so let's click on next. I also like the gamification here. So either you can automate your DMs in your inbox, or you can automate, for instance, when you see it sometimes under a reel, like, hey, comment freedom below to get access to my niche starter guide, for instance. So I will do the marketing automation, and then you click on start for free. And then you can see here right now, it's literally $0. But again, they always wanna upsell you right later on. So I would just start with the free plan and see whether or not you like it and whether or not it saves you time and increases engagement. And only then I would upgrade. But let's start with the free plan. Okay, what is the primary purpose of creating your account? And here I would say business use. And then next, how do you intend to use ManyChat? And then, you know, you could do unsure at the moment. Let's do that. Why not? Maybe they give us some tutorials on how to improve our engagement. Then we click on next. What best describes your company? I would say other. And then side hustle coach. You can put in whatever works best for you and click on next. Which communication channels do you primarily use to engage with your audience? I will say social media and next. Are you currently using any other marketing communication tools? I mean, it's pretty broad. I mean, email, all of that counts, right? So I would say yes, email, social media, etc. Then click on next. And here's the dashboard. Okay, so let's take a look at this. Here you can see you have comments that you can automate, direct messages, story interactions. Oh, this is also cool. So if someone likes your story, like you can respond to them in an automated way, or even lives. So for instance, if you go live and promote a product, you can basically say, hey, put the word freedom in the chat to receive the link. And then basically ManyChat will just send the link. Okay, let's try this out with comments. So we're gonna click on this and generate template. All the magic happening here for me. convert your Instagram comments into sales, propel your real comments into sales, use Instagram comments to grow your account. So I wanna really make sure that we do the reels. So we're gonna click on this one. And here you can even see a demo. So convert comments into sales by sending your followers a text with a link to a freebie. Okay, so this is basically when someone comments on your reel, this is what they would see, and then they click on this button and they go to, for instance, your free lead magnet. So set up the template. And so what is really cool, let me actually move this, is you can also see a preview, and they have kind of like the workflow right here. So user comments on your post, and then I'm in the way. So user comments on the post, and then you sent them a message. Cool. Okay. And then you can do, oh, you can segment them. That's really cool. So you know who is interested, and this is how you then create leads that you can then later on use whenever you launch your product because they're a warm audience. That's pretty cool. So let's go back. So you can do any post or reel, specific post or reel. That's what we want to do. And then you can select publication. So you're probably going to select a reel. Oh, this is cool. Okay, so we would use this one. Next time you look in the mirror, give yourself a high five and be proud of how far you've come. Okay, and so we have this reel linked here. Then comment contains specific word. So let's do freedom. We're not gonna click this. Whoop. Okay, so we're gonna use the word freedom and then public auto responses in feed. This basically means that you can now write like, thanks so much, check your DMs for more information. Boom. Then we're going to save this. Save. Okay. And this was just the first one. So now we're going to go to the next step. I want to send a DM message. And you can see here, this is already pre-selected as a template. So we would say, hi, thanks for watching my reel. It means the world to me. Perfect. I wouldn't do this one. I would do a different emoji. I like the cartwheel one. Meanwhile, I have a small, I would do, here's a small gift for you. Really appreciate you. Please let me know if there's anything else you're struggling with, because that way you open up the conversation, which is not a bad thing. And then you say, click. I would say it's not a link. Wait, you can see here, it's a button. So let's say, click the button to get your free niche starter guide. And it's good that the finger is pointing down, and then here it is, grab the gift, and you want to make sure that there is a good URL that leads to your lead magnet. So I will do my free niche starter guide. I want my audience to go to this lead magnet. So I will just put in this link right here. Grab the niche guide. Okay, and then done. Perfect. So you can see here, hi, thanks for watching my reel. It means the world to me. You see my cartwheel right here. And then grab the niche guide. Okay, perfect. And then you can see here actions. It says interested in the reel, and I could do here a new tag, which would be niche interested in niche guide. And folder tags, perfect. And then create. Now, question is, does it really work? But first of all, we're gonna look at a preview. It's always super important to test, right? So Let's click on preview. Oh, okay. And so you can see here what that looks like. Boom. Okay. This works. Let's go back. Okay. I like this. Cool. So perfect. We know this. Okay. Now let's set it live and see what happens. Oh, button title must be less than 20 characters. Oopsies. Okay. So this is too long. Grab niche guide. Okay, done. Perfect. Now, set live. It's live. Okay, let's check it out. Let's go to my Instagram. Okay, let's find my reel. On my profile. We're gonna go to reels. So now we're gonna comment. Freedom below this. And let's see what happens.
Boom. There you go. It automatically replies to it and sends you the DM. Pretty cool, right? And here's my tip. I would start with like one automation at a time and see how it performs. And then again, you can adjust that. Now, there's another little known trick to 3x your affiliate revenue, but I will tell you all about it in the next video. So you don't want to miss that.